Alrighty, how's it going, everybody? 0-1 of 1 back again, and we're back in a little room here and a little greenhouse. We've got a bunch of stuff being grown here, which is good. We're waiting on these things to go to seed, then the harvest will harvest them, and then hopefully they'll get replanted quickly. But we shall see. Let's see. What else I gotta do? We got our little cryo thing up and running, so that's good. Let me get some water food, you know, the usual. All right, now I have additional room over here for more planting if I want. Kind of depends on what I want to plant, though. I could probably do some soybeans. Probably be a good idea. But for that, do I need more shoots? I don't need more shoots. Okay. And then, let's see. I'm gonna have to label these, though. Okay. Do, 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 do. And for those of you who are wondering, my tongue is still not healed yet. So it sounds like I am talking funny, it's because I am, and there is a reason for it. Grower. Oh, no spaces in there. Okay. Right. So that's fun. All right. What next? We have to update our coding here. All right, so that has been updated. Now we have to update the sorter. I'm gonna have to find soybean seeds in here. That's gonna be fun. Okay. There we go. All right, so that should work. So now I guess I just need soybeans. Right. need more power. Seed, 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 seed. Right, that should be good. Temperature seems to be pretty stable. These mushrooms still haven't died yet, which is insane. Right. Seeds. Can I put that in there? What? So, do we just put in like raw ingredients here now, or like what? Well, then I guess all these fries are gonna go elsewhere. Yeah, they changed the recipes on here. Okay. Well, I guess all those fries are gonna go bad. Because I'm not gonna eat them in 3 hours. So I don't know, man. I guess they're just gonna go bad. There's not really much else I can do. Okay. Still running. So it looks like we have some potatoes. Okay. And it looks like the seeds went back, so that's good. Okay. Oh, right, I need grow lights. Kind of just basically keeping this thing warm. Good. All right. Go. And lots of light in there. All right, good. I'm gonna need another input in here. So let me get that on here. I think that's not gonna work. Here we go. So that'll give me a potato, which I can then plant. And then throw the other one back in. That's all I had in here. Okay. Easy enough. To give you an idea of how much that's actually lighting up. So that light right there sends all the way out to there. Now, I don't know if that is like the quality of light that the plants need, but it is kind of where it's at right now. This is growing poorly. Why? I mean, we have enough of everything that we need. Don't know. It's very strange. Do I have enough water in here? Yep. Temperature is good in here as well. Huh. Well, I don't know. Okay, now we're at 101 days. I thought we were just at 101 days. Huh. Okay. All right. So, do we need more power? Like, what's going on here? Suppose that'd be a good reason to turn on one of the other fueling engines, right? Yeah, especially with that one being just about empty. Not so great. Or, I could just turn this thing on. Still has the whole block of stuff in there. Oh, hey, pure carbon dioxide. That's interesting. Don't know what I'm gonna do with it, but. so it's a negative 27 in here. I'll turn this back on. Oh, right. What did this have to get set to? Actually, don't remember. I mean, I could get an idea based on turning this off and then seeing, you know, like what. But then again, this is also like really, really cold. So I'm going to say 7,500. I suppose it kind of depends, right? Let's see. So let's use Celsius. Negative 27. Okay, that's not going to help me. Well, is that what it was set to before? I don't remember. I mean, I'll put it in there at 5,000 and see kind of like what happens. But we shall see. Super exciting. All right. Oh, hey, it's charging again. So, more power. Should be good there. And now we wait. Wondering if I need to do something more than just these. Oh, it's 11 degrees in here. Oh, wait, no. It was 11 degrees in there. How are we doing? You're good? Okay. Okay. That should be able to get everything back up to being charged all the way. And I still have another Stirling engine that I can turn on if I really, really need to. But I'm going to see about getting another heat exchanger. Bigger one, I guess. Wait, don't I already have one? Pretty sure I do. No, that's a door. Yeah, there we go. What we should be seeing is that the temperature is going to start rising up pretty quickly in there. Maybe not so quickly. I don't know. It's fine. Okay. Then I gotta get all of these out. Sir. Okay, that should hopefully be good. Wow, is that really pushing me down that hard? Dude. Okay, well, I mean, it's definitely doing something. Then we gotta see if it's getting colder or warmer in there. Okay, it is getting warmer. But I suppose it all depends on what the efficiencies are here, too. Environment is 98%. Pressure differential 68%, 58%. Think this will need a little bit more gas in it. But if the environmental efficiency is dropping off, that is not good. So here's what I can do. If I flip this around, right, it'll blow air out, a lot of it. Now I have to be careful here because the more I blow out, it changes the pressures in here too. So I want to make sure those aren't getting up too high. Eight megapascals in that one, 4.8. No, kilopascals. Oh, wait, no, hang on. There we go, 5.26. Okay. That should be good. Turn that off for now. Then we have to let it get colder in here. And then we get to blow all of that back in. And that should drop the temperature quite significantly. I just have to wait for the heat to get exchanged with the outside. blow the cold air back in. Dropping the temperature down there, good. I should have moved those closer. Maybe put them on the outside here. Probably be useful. Mean, it's all connected, so I probably could. Let me see about that. Console. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna need a little bit more silicon. Right, and then we'll have this one be. Let's see, gas sensor is just the right one though. There we go. It's a lot easier to see. And we just sucked all the air out of the room. Okay. I wonder. Thinking if I widen the area for the air to travel through, maybe it'll, replenish quicker. Don't know if that's going to make any kind of a difference, but it's now a lot bigger than it was before. What I'm concerned about is how quickly the pressure is going down. Doesn't make sense to me. But it's colder in there now, so I guess I'm okay with it. All right. There's a lot of doors to go through. Okay, looks like another potato fruited. Oh, we got five potatoes. Nice. And then these are growing moderately, thriving, okay. Moderately, moderately, moderately. Okay. I don't know if it's an issue of light or. Ten minutes of light, 5 minutes of darkness, huh? Oh, hey. Just turned back on. Nice. Where did I put that I see for the timer? Okay, am I blind? I'm pretty sure I put it in here, right? Unless it's hidden behind the wall. Oh, hey. Sweet. And then it should plant, right? If it has seeds. Unless it doesn't have seeds. All right, hang on. Aha, I think it's completely hidden behind the wall. Okay. So less darkness, more light. Edit. No. Cancel. Import. There we go. Edit. 300? Yeah, it's completely covered up. That's interesting. All right. Well, we have potato and potato. right. I mean, as long as it's growing, I guess that's really all I can ask for. Everything seems to be working properly. All right. It's a little early, but I think that's going to be it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and if you did, hope you'll come back for the next one. But until then, have a good one.